Zakam, 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 ezina ezaleza kupinto akithi achana achana kwenge
Makono, zvirambe zvakadaro, chikara chezanu. Zanu yomira nani
Chigara che
Zanu Ndiwe mogen
Chigara che Zanu
Zanu yomanya nani
Chigara che Zanu
Ndiwe mogen
Chigara che
Zanu Zanu yomanya nani
Chigara che
Zanu Ndiwe mogen
Chigara che Zanu
Sole manonoka
Chigara che
Zanu Ndiwe mogen
Chigara che Zanu
Sole manonoka Ndiwe mogen
Chigara che Zanu
Tsvangirai chitonga
Chigara che
Zanu Ndiwe mogen
Chigara che Zanu
Tsvangirai chitonga
Chigara che
Zanu Ndiwe mogen
Chigara che Zanu
Adha wazarenda
Chigara che Zanu
Ndiwe mogen
Chigara che Zanu
Adha wazarenda
Chigara che Zanu
Ndiwe mogen
Chigara che Zanu
Mboni wa gwalama Che Zanu Ndiwe mogen Mboni wa gwalama we Che Zanu Ndiwe mogen Mboni wa sarenda Che Zanu Ndiwe mogen Mboni wa sarenda we Che Zanu Ndiwe mogen
Thank you. Vai te guiar, sou fora. Thank you. Chisa.
When no change had occurred,
Our country Ah! and somebody is in the prison. Hypocrisy, not Jesus. You know how pain will endure, and the more pain will not come. Finally, Psalm 26, the Bible says it was like a dream. From their captivity. So I'm saying the way that God is going to do things is going to be like a dream. It's going to be sudden. It's going to be just all of a sudden. God will do it in a moment and in the twinkling of an eye. This is the doing of the Lord. And today, as we celebrate the legacy of the late doctor, be now encouraged. Your season is closer more than ever before. I will invite Dr. Robert to come and pray for us.
It reads, then he said, it is finished. Amen. The word of God to the people of God. Amen. It is finished. It is finished.
Asma kaimar yo, We thank you for your people gathered here.
John. We have a memory of this guy who faced death with extraordinary bravery. We thank you, O God, for who you are. May you continue to raise amongst us those of like-minded. We thank you, O God, for the seed the Mama Isabella Dugabiri. Chita is Dawson, the seed of Shabbage, Tishike Nakendai, Seva Nazbabi, Founder of Tishike Nayo. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Let us reflect on his broad agenda
the fight for democracy and take it to another level. And this is exactly what these comrades seated in front here are doing. They are taking the struggle to another level. For the workers, the citizens and the country, he played his part. Okay, played his part. And showed us the right path to follow. Kwese kwese pachinofamba chinonzwa zita rake. It is now incumbent upon us to follow his footprints in the fight for democracy. The conditions we fought for and the social change have remained the same. And the system in sought to show light remains blinded. His fight and our fight is still raging on, more so now with the ruthless system bent on dismantling what Morgan Tsvangirai stood for. TSFino Ziziva Pagaita Prime Minister Wenyika. Vanhu vaitambudzika. Taitambudzika tese. Asi akaratidza kuti kana tingaisa nyika kumaoko evanhu vakanaka, tinogara zvakanaka. Nyika inoita uchi nemukaka. Ndizvo zvakaratidzwa namuri. The tolerance and patience he exhibited in his most trying times. You remember that he won the elections in 2008. But he chose to play a second field to a loser. That's the tolerance. That's the way the man was. That remains a lesson to us and also to our oppressors. His inclination for dialogue at crossroads also remains a key lesson he left for us. Sadly, that lesson seems to be ignored for political capital and power retention by those in authority at a time Zimbabwe is at a crossroads. Therefore, the 14th of February shall remain etched in our minds forever. That's the day we heard that our icon is gone. Forever as labor and as a country, we will always remember this day. We shall remain indebted and proud to have been part of the life of a selfless man in the name of Morgan Tsvangirai. We were blessed to have an icon leader as our Secretary General. Kana zvinouma zvakadaro. Hatinyari. Padare tiri kuchikurubi. Ndaibvunzwa kuti uri kuita chii kuzecityu. Ndinoziva munhu asingakanganiri muZimbabwe. Ndinoti ine ndokuita basa raitwa naMorgan Tsvangirai. Saka ndinangoti ainini ndini ndakatogara pachigaro chiya chakagara naTsvangirai. Munhu wese anobva aziva zvatiri kuita. Let us therefore celebrate the life of this icon by championing what he stood for, the values that promote democracy, good governance, the common good, and above all, ubuntu. As labor, we pray that this activity becomes an annual occasion. Yes. President. Yes. Let's make it an annual occasion. To be used as a
As MDC to profoundly change and uphold the legacy that my father left. As a father, he became an ear that was always available to listen to me when I needed it. He became a friend that I could go to at any moment. So, and you could talk to him about anything and all issues in life. His forgiving heart became a pillar that proved to us that there is a God in this world and that everyone should strive to be individuals who can look away from the bad that is perpetual in our communities, but persevere in focusing on what is good and cherishing most dear. My father proved to be a selfless person who cared not for his own gain, but laid down his own life for the good of our Zimbabwe. Even during the time when he lost so much, he was able to reconcile with those that considered him an enemy and form an inclusive government that stood out to be a pinnacle of hope when Zimbabwe was going through uncertain times. This proved to me that he was not a greedy man, but a man of honor and a man who put others first before him. To honor such a man, there is no word in the 6,500 languages in this world that can best truly describe his steadfast idealism that there is no difference between amongst us as a people, not color, not race, not tribe, not language, but should be a barrier to peace and prosperity. He encouraged unity and peace in order to achieve economic growth and social stability. In essence, Morgan Tsvangirai means peace, prosperity, and democracy. You cannot speak of this without my father. Thus, we cannot lose sight of what is important to us, which are those three things, because that would mean we would have lost sight of Baba Tsvangirai. He became a force to reckon with, and his legacy lives on. Growing up as a child of such an iconic figure, I realized that I had to adjust to the understanding that Morgan Tsvangirai was not a father to me alone, but also to the whole nation. The message of change, and even in his ailing days, his spirit grew stronger and stood his ground. I remember the last time I saw him go hospital in South Africa. Ndakapinda mu hospital, vakabata ruoko rwangu for a long time, and was just looking at me, and I didn't know. I knew he wanted to say something, but he was just looking at me. And I looked at him back, and I said, Morgan Tsvangirai, chikara chezano pi. Dr. Morgan Richard Tsvangirai, political strength is not that of a novice, but it dates back to the early beginnings of formation of the MPC. His background as a trade unionist reflects his heart for the people's fair treatment. The party contested the 2000 parliamentary election in which, despite not winning, sent signals across the country. It is upon such an important that attacks and persecution became as a story that steered up about him causing civil unrest and the lengthy yet pointless treason trial, which later was acquitted 2004 in 2004. I remember 2004 around that time. It was a very difficult time for us as the children. We didn't know what the outcome was going to be. Kuti baba wenu anorarama here kana kuti baba wenu anorarama. And I remember calling him in Australia and saying, Daddy, you know what? All is well. And he said, Manam, kana ndirikufia, ndirikufia nika. As if that was not enough. Before another crucial election in 2008, the year 2007 was the most eventful and gruesome as he went through some dreadful assaults at the hands of the state security. Thus, my fellow people, when we look at Dr. Morgan Richard Tsvangirai, we ought to pay tribute to a man who endured it all in order to secure the true freedom and the true democracy for generations to come. In the wake of the outcome of the violent and rather illegitimate elections of 2008, my father refused to stand by and watch his people be torn apart to those who claimed to come in peace, and yet violated the rights of every man, the rights of every woman, and the rights of every youth. He refused to be considered a part of such a plain brutalization of the Zimbabwean people. In a speech, he said, we in the MDC have resolved that we will no longer participate in this violent, illegitimate, sham election process. The courageous people of this country and the MDC have done everything human possible to deliver a new Zimbabwe. These words were striking. The statement, the country, and put Zambia in a place where it had to consider talks with my father. As a family, even if it was traumatic at some point, we had now accepted the calling of our father and had to stand with him. Dr. Morgan Tsvangirai, as I conclude, is a hero who will always be remembered in the hearts of every peace-loving Zimbabwe. He is still a blessing to this very lovely country, and it is my deepest desire that we as the Zimbabweans see and carry on the legacy that he has left behind. We all know that legacy of peace, that legacy of prosperity, and that legacy of democracy. You all know and understand that 2008, we went into a government of national unity.
I'm sorry, President Janissa. I'm sorry, Major Grant. Tsvangirai was
On the 16th of May, 2016, when we traveled to South Africa, Takashika Matamosho put up in the hospital because he wasn't feeling well. Tishenda my daughter, Takashika Matamosho, that's my daughter. That's been great for about 2 hours. Tamira went to his big. After 2 hours, doctor, how we are feeling? But I think I'm going to make it. She said, ah, okay. Unfortunately, I don't have confidence for you. This doctor is a white doctor, white Zimbabwean doctor, and from Tsvangirai from South Africa. I'm the doctor, David John. I can tell South Africa, you didn't know where to start from. I can tell Saini. Anyway, he said, unfortunately, I don't have questions for you too. Then, okay, you get to me. And I was shaking. Here I could see Kuti. I was so shy, I was in any desire. Then he was like, okay, doctor, no, don't worry. Let's see what's going on. That's my man's house. Doctor can have some again. Doctor was crying. And she told them his findings. And that she said, he's rejected. Not only less than 24 hours to detain him for operation because the cancer is advanced. It has gone to other parts of the body. So we have to do an operation within the next 24 hours. I was in tears. The doctor just came again.
Just to encourage each other to show that Let's go! Pastor Roy, my name is my Tsvangirai. Our hero. access value. But we appreciate the right of workers to articulate their grievances. Because the terms of the International Labour Organization, trade union is the right to articulate the voice of the voiceless. Well done for continuing to listen to the people.
Yeah.
Tsvangirai house because no one is in the bank.
Party. World is making the party.
And it's hard to do what I've done. I think for me, it would be better. But the girl that got a good idea of a man, the half-part that you did that day, get it to the man. And I'm not allowed to.
Thank you.
We remember our icon. We remember our president. May God bless you. May God bless the Tsvangirai family. May God be with you, the MTC family. Thank you very much. We love you.
Yes, sir.